Wanted to show you my course on Udemy on how to learn Kotlin with no programming experience. So here we it's about 3.5 hours, so 3.5 hours to learn Kotlin, and right now it's actually on sale. It's usually 100, and right now it's $10 by Udemy. And at this, you'll learn a programming language called Kotlin, and you'll make a few programs such as bank app or Kotlin, and you learn it pretty nicely in just 3 hours. So it's not too short, not too long. You don't really need to know any program language, so you don't need to know Kotlin, you don't need to know Java, you don't need to know JavaScript, you don't need to know anything. You can be a pure beginner and learn Kotlin.